Welcome to episode 2 of not Road to Nationals, but The Foundation. Why did the name of this series change? Because Nationals just got cancelled. So the series has been changed to The Foundation. And why do I call it The Foundation? Because right now we are going to build the foundation before we start the new prep to Nationals, hopefully happening in 2021. So we're still going to continue with the meet prep so we can do a mock meet in December on the same, hopefully the same day as Nationals would have been planned. So let's get into this week's training. So going into day one, we obviously got the safety bar squat. Had to do a set of 5 at 117 kg, and this week the weight moved easier than last week actually, and depth was a bit better than last week, and now I'm able to squat properly with the safety bar squat. And then I had 4 sets of 5 at 99.5 kg, and then I had a top set at 8 at 92.5 kg, but I'll let the video speak for itself. Definitely not an RPE 8. And then I had a set of 75 at 5 and 2 sets of 5 at 70 kg. The next day I had a competition deadlift. I had to do a single at RPE 8, and I went for 175 kg, and as you can see, this one moved relatively smooth. I would say it looked like between a 7 and 8, but it did feel like 8, so we'll call it an 8. And then I had a back down set at 160 kg for a triple, and then I had 3 more triples at 137.5 kg. Positioning wasn't all too great this session, but at least for the back down sets, but the top set moved really well. As you can see, a bit of rounding in the lower back, but hopefully you can fix that in the future. And then I had competition bench the next day. I had to do 75 kg for a set of 8, which is a lot, but the weight was pretty easy, surprisingly, considering I've had a 92.5 at an RPE of 10. And after that I had another set of 8 for 70 kg, and then I went back to the competition deadlifts because we deadlift 3 times a week. I had a set of 5 at a 150 kg, shown right now. Positioning was better than last session. I was a little bit fatigued from deadlifting the day before, but it moved really nice. So, and after this I had a MREP and I had to cap the way the reps at 7, but I asked someone to count for me, but that guy Mo, if you're watching, he counted 8 instead of 7, so it's all his fault. And then I had a 3x3 at 145 kg. And on day 4, which is on a Sunday, my most of the time bad day, I had to do a top set at an RPE of 8, and I went for 140 kg. Warm-ups were feeling really nice, so I decided to just go for it. And as you can see, it moved really nice. I didn't have the wobbly legs I had the week before. I did cut depth a bit short, but I'll take it for now. Then I had a set of 5 at 125.5 kg and 2 sets of 105 kg. And then I had to do close grip bench, which I really don't like, and I had to do a set of 9 at 65 kg. I really had a chest pump after this set, but then had four more sets at 57.5 kg. And I don't know who comes up with this, but no, I'm just kidding. Don't punish me, please. I didn't say anything. I had a crazy pump after this session, and I'm happy that I survived this five sets of nine. And then on day five at tempo deadlifts, I had 145 kg on the bar, and it moved really nice. I'm happy how deadlift is progressing, especially how my positioning has improved over the last few weeks. I had this for a set of five, and then I had 3x5 at 125 kg, also for a tempo deadlift, which was also really easy. So deadlift has been improving, especially considering I've been deadlifting 3 days a week, which is a lot for me because I'm pretty used to having only one heavy session a week. And after that, I had three sets of eight at closed end sumo. I went for 140 kg, yep. And this one also moved really nice. Still trying to get the right positioning for sumo deadlift. I'm leaning a bit too much forward, but hopefully in the coming weeks that will also improve. And that's it for this week. I will let you enjoy the last few reps of this. And don't forget to subscribe to get updated when I upload a new video. Hopefully I'll stick to my uploading schedule, and I'll see you guys next week.